We're demonstrating linear position sensing using magnetic scale tape and our new TMR magnetic encoder sensors. We're using this sensor breakout board. This particular sensor is optimized for 1 mm pitch magnetic scale tape. The Arduino output is shown in the inset. In this case, it's counting magnetic pole cycles, so it increments every 2 mm. But these sensors can precisely interpolate hundreds of points between magnetic poles, as shown here, for micron-level precision. The sensors have large signals and low impedance, so they can be connected directly to an Arduino or other microcontroller. The Arduino also controls the motor that moves the sensor across the scale tape. The sensor provides sine and cosine outputs with the magnetic pitch representing 360 degrees. The quadrature outputs also allow us to determine direction. We can read the sensor and calculate the position with a single line of code. We detect the magnetic pole at the 0 to 360 degree transitions. These are the parts we used for this demo. AET-Series sensors have large output signals, excellent linearity, and low distortion. Versions are available for a range of pole pitches. Contact NVE or visit nve.com to buy sensors, scale tape, or breakout boards. Like and subscribe for more of these demonstrations.